princess loves stars. She loves all stars. Yellow stars, red stars, and green stars. So she always draws stars.
Princess, it's time to practice counting numbers.
Princess cringes at what Mr. Numbers says.
No, I don't want to. I hate numbers. I'm going to turn all numbers into stars. First, I'm going to turn all of the numbers on the clock into yellow stars. Yeah! Yellow stars! Now, I'm going to turn all of the numbers on the calendar into red stars. Yeah! Red stars! Then, I'm going to change all of the numbers on the phone into green stars. Huh? There are numbers in an elevator? I'm going to turn all of them into shiny stars. Yep, yep! Shiny stars are perfect! It must be time to eat. But what time is it? No one knows because there are no numbers on the clock anymore. That's okay. I don't need a clock to eat lunch. Let's see. Which floor is the restaurant on? No one can press the number of the floor because there are no numbers anymore. That's okay. Mr. Numbers will know what to do. Let's call him and tell him to come.
But no one can call him because there are no numbers on the telephone. Princess looks like she's about to cry. Just then, Mr. Numbers shows up.
In just a few days, we can go and see the stars. But which date is it? I don't know because there aren't any more numbers on the calendar.
Princess Star bursts into tears. She realizes that the clock, elevator, telephone, and calendar all needed numbers. Can you guess what happened next? Princess Star continued to love her stars, but she also started to like numbers.
I love numbers!